Don't know my people. What I got on this 9-5, yeah? Listen, I'm hearing Bear Man talking about 48 laws of power and reading them books there and the art of war. I'm more dealing with like the 48 laws of power, even though the art of war comes into this category as well, you know. But yeah, what I'm saying, that's a deception book, my brothers. That's a book that's teaching you to deceive your brothers. Do you really want to be reading books that's trying to teach you how to get one up on your brothers and that? That's why we're in the situation that we're in now. Everyone wants power for themselves. No one don't want power as a unity. Fuck them books there. I'm saying fuck 48 Laws of Power. That's teaching you to deceive your brother. And why do you want to get one up on your brother? It's a sinister book, my G's. If you really read the book and you really read that book, G, you know it's a sinister book. And let me just get to another fact. Most men that read them sort of books anyway still thought make the same mistakes and fall into the same traps, my G. And they still read the fucking book. So what's the point? What's the point of reading the book if you're still going to drop into the same traps? Because the book's not a clean-hearted book, my brother. Man, them have to remember that. Yeah, when you're doing these sort of things and reading them sinister books, like, yeah, hey, man's got, it's all about energy, what's coming back to you, my brothers, yeah? You can never truly be a king without your brother being a king by your side as well, G. Man, them's got to remember that, yeah? Don't we want all kings out here? We want all kings out here, not one king, G. Yeah, that's what I'm dealing with. So, man, them, stop reading them sinister books and getting them books there into your head back and thinking they're going to do something for you. It's nothing, bro. Them books are nothing. It's a sinister book. Don't even read them books. Man made them books there. Another man has wrote that book to try and get one over on his brother. Yeah? So remember that. Man don't really think they're smart reading these books and that. Gee, you're not smart because you read 48 Laws of Power. You're just trying to get one up on the man them. Or you're just trying to get one up on whoever you're around. You're not smart, G. Man, walk with God. That's when you're smart, G. Yeah? No 48 Laws of Power. No man reading these Art of War book can touch my thing. You understand? Even though you man are reading these mad books. That's how the niggas got to start thinking. Fuck that, man. Walk with the righteousness, you get me? Not to say we don't do it, we do. I told you, I'll cook a man if he comes to try to cook me. You understand? Or cook anyone I love. But at the same time, man walks on a righteous path. You get what I'm saying? I don't need to read no 48 Laws of Power or no Art of War to get one up on my brother. Start about a man trying to that part this book of us like some good book. Some book that every man should be reading. The fuck, get the fuck out of him. And something else that did kind of catch my eye as well, you know, I'm not even going to front on this thing. Like that Willow Smith thing, I see some interview where she must have been talking about being in a polygamous relationship. And I'm just saying, you see it there? Yeah, she's just following what her mum done to her rascal like dad. She's doing that in her relationship to her next man. Simps. Obviously, we all know Will Smith is a simp, innit? Any man that could be sitting down around a table crying like some baby while your missus is telling you that you're just a simp anyway, G. But this is the thing, the power of a mother and daughter's relationship. You see how the mum now, you get me, has done that and the daughter's just following like it's nothing, like it's cool now. And I'm saying the mums need to fix up. They're a big factor right here. Obviously, I've done been talking about the man, them need to get reins and fix up. But look, this is the importance of a woman, like mother, like daughter. You get what I'm saying? So that was shocking. Until we regain order, we're just going to see things going on our stupidness. Like gal talking about polygamous relationship. Like you want to be with one man and be settled with one man. You're talking about being with one man and fucking the next man car. He don't like fucking so much. You guys are lost out there. We got people like Willow Smith talking like this to the young girls and that. Even she's 100% lost. Like that whole family's lost right now.